After serving San Diegans for nearly 30 years, the iconic Ruby's Diner at the Oceanside Pier has closed for good. The company announced yesterday the closure in Oceanside, as well as a Huntington Beach location. Ruby's didn't give a reason for the closures, but said all other restaurants will remain open.